Yonex was founded right here in the Niigata region of Japan by Minoru Yonayama. And from the very beginning, craftsmanship was of the utmost importance. What separates Yonex from other brands is they own their own factory. And after all, to be considered a true craftsman, you have to make it yourself.
To achieve perfection, it's important for a creator to choose the right materials. Here we see Yonex's chosen prepreg, an industry term to describe graphite sheets impregnated with resin. The prepreg is run through machines and precisely cut into specific shapes for a racket's layout. Forming the racket is a hands-on process. The shapes of prepreg are now combined to create the layup of a racket.
形状だけじゃなくてですね、素材も大きな重要になってます。ラケットは基本的にまあ今フルカーボン、カーボンの素材で組んでますけれども、その素材もカーボンもですね、より丈夫で軽い特徴を持っているものであったり、より柔軟性があって、人生のある素材があったりと、より飛ばすため、またボールを掴んでスピンをかけるためっていう、いろいろな特徴のある素材を僕たちはですね、協力しているメーカーさんとですね、一緒に素材を作って仕入れて採用してます。
The shape of the pieces, the direction of the graphite fibers in each piece, the material used, and the location of the pieces will all influence the racket's playability. Even at this early stage, every aspect of the racket's final specification has been accounted for, including the handle size. Before the layup is placed in the mold, it is shaped into the general form of the racket, and the throat bridge is added. Reinforcing pieces of prepreg are also added to the layup in key areas. Yonex uses a proprietary molding process, so there are far fewer imperfections compared to traditional racket construction. The result requires less finishing and enables Yonex to build rackets to a very tight specification tolerance. This part of the racket construction blends hands-on experience and automation. After the layup is carefully placed in the mold, this machine inserts each mold into the oven and keeps track of it during the baking process. After being baked to perfection, the layup now looks like a racket, and any excess flashing gets removed. Each frame is sanded and carefully inspected. Specification tolerances are checked, and the frame is then drilled with the appropriate string pattern. Quality control is important at every stage, and while a visual inspection is one thing, here Yonex inspects the integrity of the frame by looking for any imperfections not visible to the naked eye.
ラケットの品質管理は約50の検査項目があります。それは各工程において誰がどういう器具を使ってどのような検査をするか、あとどういう記録を残すかということが全て決められています。 で、その中で当然、ものづくりですので、交差はあるんですが、やっぱり交差の中でバラ動きがあってはいいものを作れませんので、一個一個でできるだけ中央を常に目指していくという製造工程を行っております。Each
member of the team has their own way of crafting, or perfecting their skills and applying their mindset and philosophy to what they make. This is called monozukuri. It is this Japanese work ethic and drive towards perfection which results in the high-quality finish of Yonex products. For the next stage of production, we again see a blend of automation and hands-on care and attention. It takes a minimum of 6 months of training for an employee to develop the skill required to master the application of decals on the racket frame. We gave it a go, and believe us, it's harder than it looks. Lining up the decals is one thing, applying them wrinkle-free is another. Even the slightest touch misplaces the decal, so the utmost care must be taken while handling the racket and applying subsequent decals.
So the decal's been put in some water so it's nice and wet, and then she is lining it up with the grommet holes right now, and then she's working out the air bubbles, carefully wrapping it around the frame, and that's how it's done professionally. And then in a second I'm going to show you how not to do it. Good job. Ken, if I mess this up, can they take it off? Okay, so which graphic is it? Okay, so the decal is really slippery on the paper, and I'm going to line it up here. Okay, and then other side. Oh, I moved it with my hand. I've already messed it up. Man, it's slippery. She's looking at me right now going, what is he doing? This is why my model airplanes never turned out. Okay? I don't think this is gonna pass quality control, but it's on there. She'll fix it.
The frames are now complete with paint and decals, and the next step is the installation of the handle pallets and butt caps. Again, every step of the process is inspected for quality. Even the slightest imperfection will result in the frame being pulled from production and returned to an earlier step in the process for correction. Having gripped many rackets, we thought this step would be easier. However, wrapping a grip at the speed required to work on this team will require much more practice. After making a hash of it, we hand the racket back to the pros so the job can be accomplished correctly.
まず会社とし我々としてはラケット作りにおいて1日何本もいっぱい作りますけど、やっぱりお客様は1人だと 思ってますので、そのちゃんと社員全員が心を込めて作っているということをしっかりまた伝えていきたいなと思いますし、やっぱりあの開発という意味ではこうみんなをあっと驚かせるというか、驚きだとか感動だとかを与えるような新製品を生み出していければいいなと思ってます。
On our trip here to Japan and getting to know the team behind Yonex, visiting their offices and their factories, we've been thoroughly impressed by the attention to detail in every product, their quality control, and their continued dedication to craftsmanship. So on your next purchase, whether it's a racket, a shoe, a string, or just merely a grip, both Yonex and Tennis Warehouse invite you to try Yonex products.